What's going on, Fun Vikings? This is Justin for the Game Viking. And welcome back for Friday Funkin for Tricky. It's been a while since I last played the Tricky mod. This had 60 views. A matter of two months. Yeah. Okay, February 2nd. Hang on. I know a better way. November 2nd, since I last played this. Oh, that cuts me deep. Yeah, I love this mod a lot. And I actually got the actual version of Tricky, which I'm very happy about. But I didn't get to play this one on the normal side, which is Game Banana, which I'm very used to. I was getting so confused, how in the world could I, hook up the actual version of Tricky? Turns out you can actually just switch the files. Here it is, PUBG, the revisit. It's been ages, complete ages, since I last played PUBG. I think it has been 2020. This is the time when I last played with my brother as well. It's been like ages since I last played with him for a video. So it has been January 5th, 2000. How in the world have I stopped playing that? Oh wait, I think I understand. Because I didn't have my laptop up. I had no clue what to do and how to hook up anything from a laptop. Literal ages. My brain just didn't cooperate to hook up the laptop. Anyway though, the whole point of this freaking video is defeating Tricky expurgation. If not, I can't complete expurgation, well, abandon ship. Tricky. I'm glad to see your face again. Oh wait, I can't see it. I'm sorry. I actually fully apologize. So we go to free play, and we go to expurgation. And it says unfair. Unfair, you say? I even tried to do this off screen, and I almost defeated it. And I was like, what am I doing? And then I died at the very end, like the actual end spot. I felt it in my freaking liver, my stomach, my chest, my lungs. I know a little bit weird to say, but let's get into this. Oh my gosh. Oh crap. Hang on for a sec. Okay. I'm so used to pressing arrows. I'm not used to that. I haven't played this mod for a while now. Last time that I played this, I think it was before that we moved here. Which is insane to think of. Which means it has been somewhere in May? No, not May. In March? Yeah, in March. I released a video of something, I can't remember. Sorry, I'm such a searchable person, right? So this was the last time that I posted a video while being gone from you guys for a while. So right after that, I uploaded this. And I'm very happy that I came back with more Geometry Dash. This is technically a late upload, even though it's like supposed to be like probably underneath here. I have no clue. Oh, somewhere over here. So actually,
Wait, I didn't even see that.
So many views?
3 likes. 70 views on that Geometry Dash video. You know what? If it hits, let's say 50 likes and I'll come back for more Geometry Dash, please let me know. Even though I have already recorded like 2 episodes of Geometry Dash, and I still have to edit them. There's so much that I need to edit. I came with new uploads and new and old uploads that I've done. So now I have to edit all of those. So there's like 9 or 8 videos that I need to edit, which is actually not bad because I'm getting consistent. I'm getting better at it, of editing, should I say. I already am almost done with 2 or 3 videos. So that means, I don't know, 5 or 6 more videos to edit, which is not that much.
3, 2, 1, go.
Wait, does this work? Here we go. So weird to come back for more than tricky. It's been ages. The glass! Oh my gosh. Concentrate. Find a way to concentrate. I always press that. Okay, we're at the halfway point. Oh my gosh. This is sweaty. 3 in. And breathe out. Okay, here we go. Scared to touch those. Oh my gosh. My heart is racing. It's going. Look at that moving statue. It's amazing. My legs are shaking. My whole body shaking. It defeated Tricky. You're telling me. When I defeat Tricky, I get no freaking score. It never show. I sound normal, but I'm freaking shaking. I'm shivering. I'm ready for more freaking challenges. You know what? You know what? When I'm thinking about that, you guys challenge me. So, whatever's hard to you guys, you send me the hardest mods that you've ever think it's impossible to defeat. I'm up enhanced. I am free. I'm ready for more freaking hardcore action. You know what? At the moment, I feel like to defeat Hell Clown again. Then right after that, I will show you how good I'm getting, which means I will show you how I'm getting better, and I'll show you how I'm doing this. I always go on the witty mod to do that. So I pretty much defeated him again. So 38k. I'm getting better, man. I'm still wondering how I defeated Expurgation. That is probably the most achieving moment that I've ever had. Still, on my second attempt, I don't understand. Don't forget to smash the like button down below, slice and subscribe on the my sword. Don't forget to click that bell to get notified. And I'll see you guys next video. See ya, and as always, peace, my love. Stay in our night.